preaching, I saw something.
Yes, man of God.
And God, he spoke to me, he said, he's going to use you in this area.
Yes, man of God.
And as I'm talking now, he says he has already started preparing your heart.
Glory to Jesus. Glory to Jesus, somebody, yeah.
Because I saw something. I saw something. Something. And when I opened my eyes, I saw Tuso. And I said, what can this Tuso be? Tuso. What is it all about? Tuso. And the Lord said to me, in your church, there's going to be an area where God is going to use you.
Amen.
And he showed me a hand.
Professor Papa.
And the angel of the Lord started writing for me. Like it was in food. And he said, helping him. Helping him.
Yeah. Professor Papa.
Helping him. And I said, Lord, what is all this helping him? The Spirit of the Lord said to me, there is a heart of giving in you.
What a God we serve!
There's a heart of giving.
Glory to Jesus!
For this reason of that heart of giving, you will open within the ministry this helping hand.
Amen.
Where people will be bringing their resources and bringing whatever they have, they put it before you. And you will be picking this and going out to the poor, to the widows.
Glory! Yes!
But you see, I said, how is this going to start? And the Lord said, this is just a helping hand that will be receiving from people and giving to the rightful people. Specific anointing upon you.
Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Don't miss it. Write it down. I said, help me, help.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
If it is anointed from God, it will never fail.
Amen.
With mighty and power.
Amen. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I receive.
Am I talking sense to anybody?
Amen.
And men of God, to confirm about that, you have already, as we are talking about the things of the ministry, that is one of the things which are on the list, the top on the list that we are starting, we are going to start giving to the people.
Is the thing you put on top of the list?
Yes, man of
how
God.
How do you think I know my gifts?
Because you are a true man of God.
You are a woman of God.
Professor Papa!
So don't worry.
Amen.
There's going to be a lot that is going to happen.
Amen.
There is going to be a lot. Going to be a lot. I see you want to start this thing, and I see you want to start with yourself.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to the man of God.
You want to start with this thing sow the seed that will ignite this thing yourself.
Yes, man of God. True man of God.
And the Lord spoke to me, said, it is going to be possible.
Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
It is going to be possible. Caso. Of the Lord, and I saw a number that goes to 7, 8, or 9, then it comes down, and the Lord says to me, these are people that sometimes you meet, you have short meetings, huh?
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
Professor Papa.
God spoke to me. After I release this anointing into your life,
yes, man of God,
there is going to be something that is going to be shocking.
Oh, thank you, Lord Jesus.
I saw people coming to your place like they are lost.
Yes, thank you, Lord.
Like they'll be coming just to say, I've come to see pastor. Is this the pastor's place? Like they are lost.
Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you.
And I said, Lord, what is happening? And the Lord said, it is the angels of the Lord that shall draw people to your place.
Yeah. Prophesy, Papa. Prophesy, Apostle of God. Glory.
I moved here. I saw something happen in 1975.
Thank you, Lord.
Eh? 1975. What happened in 1975? Who was born around that time?
I don't know. I'm not sure, man of God.
I saw something happening.
Yes, man of God.
My dear, come. There's a spiritual battle that is going on. You know, a fight in the spirit. See you being disturbed, like in your dreams.
Yes.
In your dreams, there is something that come in your dreams and disturb you. Yes. Woman, please answer me.
Yes.
There is something that disturb you in your dreams.
Yes, sir.
I see this thing is terrorizing you. It's like a spiritual husband or something like that.
Prophesy, Papa. Deeper, Apostle of God. Glory to Jesus.
But today, as I speak from the foundation of heaven,
oh, yes,
that spiritual husband is broken.
Yeah.
Watch this. I was moving there. I hear something here. Brother, how are you? Many people, they are just complaining about you.
Sorry.
They don't know what God is really trying to raise you to be. They are just worried about you. Are you the one I'm talking to? Because I want to help you. I want to help you. I want to help you. I said many people, they are worried about him.
I confirm for him, man of God.
Because him, he doesn't know. Please help him.
Yes, man of God.
This man is my uncle. We are growing up and he's actually prospering. He's growing up in a high spirit, very fast. At present moment, he's campaigning. Man of God, he's campaigning.
That is what I said. I'm talking to him. Forget about him. Please forget about helping him. He's not interested. I came to him. I said, many people are worried about him.
Yes.
He's supposed to open up that he's campaigning so that I can help you. I said, I want to help you. Yes. Many people are worried about you because your position in the politics is worrying itself.
Prophesy, Papa! Keep us up!
I'm just alone. Which political party do you belong to, sir?
I'm independent.
Glory to Jesus!
If I'm not a prophet, send me home. Tell me, I said his position is already worried.
Amen.
People are worried. Those that are standing with him, they are worried already.
Amen.
They are worried already. Because let me say this. What God wants out of him is to give his life to God, not to come like he's coming for medicine. It will not work for him. Just tell him, please, because he doesn't know. It will not work for him. He mustn't come to the house of God like he's coming to receive medicine.
Yes.
God is looking for his heart.
Yes, man of God, I've been trying to push him down here all along, man of God. All along, I've been trying to push him since the beginning of the year. But he has given me some hiccups.
This is what I'm saying.
Here, man of God. So at long last, it happened that he came here, man of God.
Let me prophesy this better.
Prophesy, Papa! Keep aside!
You know what I said last time? I said God has already revealed to me what is going to happen in the elections.
Yeah.
I've got the percentage is already in my diary.
Yeah.
So when you come to me and you are a politician and you are telling me you are standing for the what? I already just look at my diary and I know what is going to happen.
Yeah.
Prophesy, Papa! Keep aside, Apostle of God!
Yeah, glory to Jesus!
In that position that he is, you just need to surrender your heart totally to the Lord for a miracle to happen.
Amen.
Oh my God.
Because this is not only the only issue I'm seeing here. Before he is where he is, there was a fight. There was a misunderstanding. And because of this misunderstanding, he drove out. He drove out. That's what I'm saying. His position, it meets God 100%.
Amen.
It meets God 100%.
Amen.
And you must agree with me that if I pray for him today, you will become a Christian.
Amen.
He must agree with me that if I lay my hand on him today, he'll become a Christian.
Amen.
Because one thing that I'm seeing an addiction on him. Addiction on him. There's an addiction on him. That is the other thing that will kill him. Addiction. There's something that he's addicted to. That is also finishing his body. I see something with his lungs. I'm coming.
Professor Papa!
So, look at this. I'm talking total submission. Total submission, not jokes. Total submission. Where you leave everything, you come to the house of God.
True,
you cannot hold cigarette this side, hold this side, and try to come to the house of God to compensate things. It will not work for you. God is not stupid.
True.
Prophesy, Papa! Glory to Jesus!
So there's only one thing that I want to agree with him. If I pray for him, he become a Christian from today. Full stop.
Oh, man of God.
If I pray for him, he become one. There was a time God was telling me that, man of God, you are even still going to pray for Muslims. I said, if I pray for them, they become Christians. I don't lay hands on them unless they confess they want to be Christians. Now we want our kingdom to grow as well. It is enough of being used. Mama said, you are right. I remember beginning of ministry, we also even prayed for some Indians. We have them in the DVD. Wow. Come on, sister, come. I'm seeing a struggle. You are struggling. You are trying to pursue this thing so much in your life.
Yes, man of God.
You are trying to pursue this thing so much in your life. And God has said to me, there's something you are trying to pursue. This is like education or something like that.
Yes.
Education.
Yes,
you want to pursue this thing. But there's so much hindrance. And with your eyes, you are looking. You think the problem is money. That is what I'm seeing now. You think the problem is money. But the Lord says, I must tell you, it's not all about money. It's not all about money. It's not all about money. And you also, the Lord says, you must commit yourself to the house of God. There's this thing of boyfriend, moving from one boyfriend to the other. From one boyfriend to the other, from one person to the other. This will not help you. You need to stop it. I don't care whether you are married or not. You need to stop it.
Prophesy, Papa! Glory to Jesus!
This will not help you. Are you understanding what I say, woman?
Yes.
If you don't understand, just say no and keep quiet. God will speak for me. I said, I don't care whether you are married or not. I see you moving from one man to the other. From one person to the other. This is not good for you. It will hinder the blessings of God to come forth. It will disturb you in a lot of ways. If I don't speak the truth as a man of God, you will not be delivered. And you will never receive your breakthrough. You will struggle whether I hold your truth and I can't speak because I just want to make you happy or something like that. I'm here to correct you. So I want to pray for you, okay? So the minute I pray for you, things will begin to open. Your journey will begin to open. Because there are so many things you want to achieve in your life. You people, it's like you want to build or something like that.
Yes, ma'am.
You want to build, I'm seeing you, you want to build a house.
Yes, ma'am.
You want to build a house. This project has been delaying for some time now.
Yes, ma'am.
It's not moving forward. And remember the first thing what I said there's something about your education. That is what you need the prayers also for that.
Yes, ma'am.
Are we together?
Yes, ma'am.
And I said I'm going to pray you for this spirit because this thing has disturbed you from law.
Yes,
it has disturbed you from law. It's where's your husband?
He's at work.
He's at work.
Yes, ma'am.
So don't worry. As I pray for you, the anointing will also shift to him.
Amen. Glory to Jesus. Professor Papa.
So I want to pray for you. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Regarding all these issues that I have touched, I want to pray for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So thank you.